in this class I am going to teach you how to paint another object. Okay, I am going to off this table. Okay, so I am going to on the bed. So for this bed you have to check in the PBG what colors you have to. So here we have bed sheet in separate layer, pillow in separate layer, and bed in separate layer. So in bed we have line art, lock this thing, and here the alpha lock to lock this. So here we have the bed color. So pick the color which you think is more appropriate for the base color. So I'm going to pick this biscuit color. This is the main color, so this one I'll pick and I'll paint over. How you'll paint? You have already locked the alpha, so you press Alt Backspace. So the bed is completed. Now bed, you have the wooden part and the cushion part. Okay, the bed cushion part. So you have to pick this thinker and paint over here. So this part is not visible because it is under the pillow, but what we'll do is we'll try to have the same impact as it should be. So I'm going to manually paint over here and paint over here and paint over here. Don't cross the limits because it is going to cost you more time. So better you leave a foot here and we can paint them later. This is the size of the brush. Just try to just paint. It's very advisable that you change the size of the brush as required, because see, you can zoom in and paint over here. So you should not cross this thing. Pick this color and just paint here also. Okay, so the coloring is done for the pink, and we have to check. Yes, we have the blue over here. Then we have to pick, because some part of this thing is visible over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to decrease the size of this brush a little bit. Can get the best output. So you have this white spots. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint, zoom in a little bit and paint perfectly these white spots. Okay. Okay. So the bed part is over, and we have to move over to the pillow part. Pillow, we have hidden this layer, so don't worry about those things. We have this patch, and this one is line, this one is details. So just lock these ports, and in the fill, lock the transparency. Now go to the bed pillow. can take the medium color. Okay, this is the medium color I find. So I'm going to clean this thing. Okay, fill this thing. Then I'm going to the bed part. Bed sheet part. And here also check this is the designs. This one also the foldings. And this one is the outline of the bed sheet. So I'm going to lock all these things. And for this fill, I'm going to alpha lock. Now I'm going to check what is the color of the bed. So this is the color of the bed sheet. So I'm going to take the green color from this thing, and I'm going to paint. Now take this pink color over here. So here in the outline you have all this thing in the same. So I'm going to select this thing because let's try how this one works. Okay. So I'm going to select all this thing. Okay. Here we have a problem, but this is the small thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fill this pink color first. This thing. Okay. Then I am going to color this part with the green over here manually. See, one thing you should not forget to expand the selection before you color, because you will have this color grading. So select, expand 2 pixels. Okay, so now fill this thing. This thing, and after that you paint this thing. You have to take care of these things and paint this green over here. Where's the precise? Okay, so we have lost something. So this is issue with the patch, white patch. So what I'm going to do is disable this thing, paint over here, because we have many zoom shots for this thing, and there is some color blade which is coming outside. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the line art, select outside. You have selected outside, then now I am going to mark the expand 2 pixels. Okay, so it's going inward. Now what I'll do is I'll go to fill. I have to unlock this alpha. Now I'll say just delete. So whatever is present outside the outline will be erased automatically. No need to manually erase because there is nothing to remove outside. Okay. So by this way you can color the things, and I think there is some, okay, there is no color for this spots. So what I am going to do is I am going to create some color for the spots, because these are the, this is not even quite leaving them the same color. So what I am going to do is I am going to take some yellow, light yellow. I am going to paint over here. So this is the design. Okay, so I'm going to select outside, then I'm going to Ctrl Shift I, then I will select the whole thing over there. Then now I'll go in fill and I'll cover it there. Okay, so there are some areas where you find not fill because they are not fully. Thank you. the same file may be reused for many scenes. Okay, so this is how we color the bed. Okay, and the same we repeat for everything, or overall VG also we create the same thing. If you find there is a color for the wall, then what we are going to do is we are going to color with the same colors, and we are doing the same thing everywhere. Okay, the same process we are going to adopt everywhere. And here we have the stripes and everything. Here also we can take the base color. Okay, and here we won't find any lines. Okay, so what we are going to do, we'll create a clipping mask for this thing. Clipping mask. Okay, so I'm going to create a clipping mask. About the clipping mask, I'm going to tell you in the next video. Okay, about the clipping mask. Okay.